I just say, if you believe it, they'll believe it. So when you're reading it, whatever it is, if it's, you know, a 15-second spot for Walmart, if it's a minute spot for this or that, believe it. Be in the moment.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then other people are going to believe it.
Mm-hmm. Why do you think it's such a challenge for voice talent to be real when they say real, conversational, natural?
Because so much of the copy is written announcerish, yeah. or we've mm-hmm. got, you know, $29.99 on special right now. You know, that yeah. kind of stuff. Right. Like, when do I say to my girlfriend, oh my gosh, the tops, you know.
Yeah. Yeah. There's such a huge amazing selection.
There's a yeah. sale right now.
Yeah, this week like, only.
Yes, on Saturday. We got to be there by 9.
We have to rush.
Yeah, I mean, that's the hardest part, is making a lot of times the copy turn into something that sounds really real. So for me, it's all about making it your own mm-hmm. and bringing your own personality yeah. mm-hmm. to the party.